building, we in a party, we in a ah. We getting money, we getting cards, and we getting ah. I got the hookah, who got the bottles, who got the ah. Got a new bitch, got a new body, got a new ah. He got that hush stroke.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm coming at y'all with not one, not two, but three clothing hauls. My first one I'm gonna do is from my job, but because I don't want the video to be long, I'm going to just do my job first, and then I'm gonna film the fashion overhaul, and then I'm gonna film the Shein haul. But let's get into this outfit. Boom, boom, yeah. Fashion Nova. Look at the booty. Look at the booty. All right, let's get straight into the video because I don't want it to be too long. But we're going to do my job first. And because I don't want y'all to know where I work, I'm keeping it down here.
Okay.
So this stuff, I got this from the men's section at my job. Just a little white Nike t-shirt. I got it in, so this is a size small, but y'all see how like big it is. Y'all see how big that thing is? So that's that. That's the first bag. Oh, I had tried this on, y'all. Give me a second. I had to try this on to see how I would like it. I kind of don't like it, but it's still gonna get weird, okay? And I got this in a size large because y'all know I do got a little tummy, little stomachy. So this is a jumpsuit. It's short. It's a short jumper set. So like, it's gonna come down to my knees. But it's cute. I could see me wearing it with my little white Air Force. Cause you know, we got the white detailing. But it's cute. Little zipper action. That's about it. Okay. The same thing, keep rising. Okay, so we're gonna move on to the second bag. Oh, we need you a good pair of flip-flops, okay? And this is Calvin Klein. So I got these ones. And I got them because they were $7.99. Like, you can't go wrong, like, $7.99. Like, you just can't. And then I got this white denim jacket. Just a white denim jacket. I always wanted a white denim jacket. So I have a black one, and this is a size large. I have a black one, but the black one, I got it from the plus size section because I wanted to fit oversized a little bit. But you gonna see it? I got a little white jacket, a little white denim jacket. And then I got this Champion sweatshirt. Ain't nothing major about it, just black Champion sweatshirt from the men's section. Because the men's section at my job, they be having some cute shit. I'm like, oh, okay. I see you, men's section. I see you. And then, I got like a whole bunch of little pajama sets for the summertime. So this is a little shorts. Oh. And then it comes with a little top. And everything is a size large because, like I said, you know, I got a little stomach. See, this is cute though because I've been dying for some matching pajama set, you know, looking real rainbow-ish. And then, what else? Oh, I got this blue one. I think I got like a couple of them. little shorty shorts. Cause I either sleep with clothes, pajamas, but I mainly sleep nude. I like to sleep nude. But you know, sometimes, you know, you gotta have a little bit of pajama. It's like this one blue with the white detailing. I really should have got a medium, cause I can still wear mediums, but I don't really like it. And then we got this tie-dye purple one, because I know purple is my favorite color. Purple and pink. And I need to start getting a lot of purple stuff, because I have a whole bunch of pink stuff and I ain't got no purple stuff. So here we go. The pajama. And I like how like the shorts have like the little ruffles at the bottom. That is so cute. And then this is just the top to go with it. Little tie-dye white action, you know. Okay. So what is back in the bag? Someone got a clean thing. Oh, and I got some also from the men's section. I got some what's that called? I got some shorts because I was gonna wear the Nike shirt with the Nike shorts, but I got it in a size large, and them junks look like I'm swimming in them. So you know, I'm just gonna wear them to go to sleep. Night. Okay, last bag. So like I said, I told you all. I told you I got some flip flops. Calvin Klein, you see the little cute little yellow detailing with the white lettering. It got the black, the white, the yellow. And I got these in a size 8 because I don't know what is going on with my feet. Cause like I'm like 26. I'm not growing no damn more. But all my shoes that I have are a size 7 because that's the size that I am. But my feet are literally at the top of my shoes. So I know everyone, like, that's why, like, I really don't wear certain shoes, which I need to give them away. I don't wear certain shoes because they hurt my feet. I might, and it's gonna kill me, but I might have to start my shoe collection over because literally all my sneakers, my feet are at the top of them and they hurt. Like, soon as I put them on, I'd be ready to take them shits the fuck off. Like, something gotta give. So, from now on, I'm buying all my shoes, my sneakers, in size 8. Because that's just ridiculous. I'm not growing no more. So, I just don't know. But, I might have to give some of them away. Or I might just have to suck it up and just deal with it. But, I would rather be comfortable than to be uncomfortable. So yeah, you know, I might have to give some sneakers away because the pain, my feet be hurting. But anyway, I got these. Like I said, I got them because they were $7.99, and I need some flip flops. Like I have sandals, which I really don't need these, but like I just wanted some like regular flip flops. So that's it. And then, cause y'all know, a pink is my favorite color. Y'all see? Calvin Klein. These were $14.99. And I got them in a size 8. You see the little white detailing. The little black name. It's white here, then it's black there. But summertime is approaching. But I got these in the size 8 because, like I said, like, I don't know what's going on with my damn feet, but something gotta give. Oh, I got these from the men's section. And I'm gonna be wearing these to work because, you know, it's about to be summertime. Don't nobody wanna be wearing no long pants. Like, I wanna show, like, a little bit of leg. You know, little bit of leg. You feel me? I wanna show a little bit of skin. A little skin. Really? Now, I don't know if my job is going to let me wear these because technically we can't wear shorts. But these are from the men's section. They go right on my knee. They go right here. So they better not say nothing to me. And then I got this little sweater, little tie-dye sweater. I thought it was so cute, which I'm not gonna wear it until the winter time. This was $4.95 because I got it from a clearance section. And I got some tan Uggs I could wear with this, but you know, she gonna have to go in the closet until winter time again because it's about to be summertime. Okay. So that's them. And then I got this for work because we could wear either black or white, a black or a gray sweater over our shirts. But I'm like, oh, bitch, it's about to be summertime. You need something thin. This ain't thin. This is thick. And I got this from the clearance section. It was $9.98. But this is a little cute little sweater. And don't be like, it got holes in it. That's how they made it. I know, because when I was buying it, I'm like, oh no, put that back. No, it holds. They were like, that's how it's made. I'm like, oh, well, bring it back here because I want it. So those two sweaters are just gonna go in the closet until winter time. And then remember I showed y'all all those pajamas. First of all, where the hell is, oh. So I got them in black. Same pajamas in black with pink detailing. Y'all see the detail. Oh, I never knew it said something on the pocket. I would have been told y'all. Oh, okay, look at the little pocket. Oh, I'm showing y'all where I work at. Don't zoom in, y'all. These were $12.99 each. Okay. And then I just got the light pink one with the little black detail. What the little pocket say? Oh, it said, give me coffee, because I'm a coffee girl now. I love coffee. Give me coffee. Okay. Little shorts. And now the last items, which are dresses for the summertime. So this is just a long black button. Yes, it's not too long. Oh, a little slit on the side. Okay. About to be showing a little thigh. I mean a little leg, I think. I think it's only from big, but this is a button-up dress. And these were $9.99 each. I got this one in a large, but I'm thinking about taking it back. Well, first I gotta find my receipt. I'm thinking about taking it back and getting the extra large because this next one I have. And yes, I'm getting all the colors in these dresses. So this is a black one. And then, bam! Light gray, bam! Lime green. You won't spot me a mile away. And then I got the green one. I got the green. Now this green one is in an extra large and it fits very good. So I think, oh wait, no, I can't even return it because my 30 days done passed. Oh, I guess that one's gonna go in the, I'm gonna give it to someone because I'm gonna get the extra large. But y'all, that is it for this video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Bye.
We in the building, we in the party, we in the I.